Hello there. Did you know that you can collect opinions and feedback using scale question types with Kahoot? We offer scale and NPS scale question types. Please be aware that these features are only available with specific plans. In both cases, questions can be up to 120 characters long, and the time limit can range from 5 seconds to 4 minutes. You can also add images, GIFs, or YouTube videos, and please note that no points are awarded for these question types. Let's start with the scale question type. To create a new one, simply click the Add Question button and select the Scale option from the list. You can type your question at the top of the creator, ensuring that the answer can be expressed on a numerical scale. Then select the time limit on the right side panel. Make sure you provide enough time for your players to consider their responses. You can then choose the scale type. It can be a Likert scale, ranging from 1 to 5, or you can customize it. Let's customize it to a range of 1 to 10. Now, let's choose the labels. You can select one of the options from the list or choose the custom option, which allows you to insert your labels. To see how the scale question type works during a live game, use the preview option. Players mark their answers on the scale and submit them when the time is up. The host can then click View Answers in the top right corner to display the results on the main screen. Players' answers will be visualized as a graph. The host can also skip the answers and review them later in the game report. Now, let's focus on the NPS scale question type. To add a new NPS scale question, click Add Question and then the NPS scale option. Type your question at the top of the creator. The question should ask about the likelihood of some kind of action. Remember to select the time limit on the right side panel. Let's see the preview. Players mark their answers on the scale and submit them when the time is up. The host can click View Answers in the top right corner to display the results. Players' answers will be visualized as a graph on the big screen. Again, the host can skip the answers to review them later in the after-game report. Here, we categorize the results into detractors, passives, and promoters. The feedback is color-coded in red, yellow, and green, making it easy to understand audience feelings. And that's all. Now you know how to use scale question types. Thank you for watching. Remember to leave a comment, give a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!